No, mister.
No.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
Students, this is chapter 2 in Discover. And this is lesson 1 in chapter 2. Do you remember what are the names of these boys, of these children? Yes, you can open your microphone and answer.
Okay.
Yes, this boy is Rashad. And what is the name of the girl?
Yasmin.
Does any one of you know what is happening here?
No. I have no, because I saw the video.
Can't any one of you tell me what is happening here between the two?
Yes, me.
Yes, start. What is happening?
Yes, sir.
Hello, mister.
Here,
hello.
Sister.
Mm-hmm.
Was angry and she take a biscuit and soda, and he was angry and
Who is talking? Is this Iyad?
Yes.
Yes, Iyad, that's right.
Yes, Iyad,
students, yes, students, as Iyad said, the two children were hungry, but Yasmin showed.
Hello, teacher.
Hello, Omar. Hello, Omar Mustafa.
Hello, teacher.
Hello, everyone.
This is the
biggest.
Why did
you change it again? Hello, teacher. I am Omar Ali.
Welcome, Omar. How are you? As we're talking here, we were talking about those children. They are Rashad and Yasmin. They were hungry. Rashad chose to have corn as a snack, but Yasmin wants to have biscuits and the soda. Now, students, after a while, after a short time, what do you think is happening? What will Yasmin do?
Me this.
Do you have any idea? I mean, will she feel tired or healthy? What do you think?
Tired.
Yasmin is going to feel tired. After eating cookies and the soda, she is going to feel tired. What about energy? Which one of them will have energy? Rashad or Yasmin?
Rashad.
And why?
Rashad.
Why?
Rashad.
Yes.
Eating
because he eating orange.
Because he is eating orange.
Assalamu alaikum. Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullah. Yes. So the Rashad.
No, mister, I am Ahmed.
Ahlan, welcome, Ahmed. How are you?
Hello. I am fine, thank you.
Mr. Amro, mister.
Welcome, everyone. So, yes. Students, as you said, that's right. Rashad will feel healthy and will be energetic. We will have energy, but Yasmin will feel tired. Because Yasmin had soda and the cookies as a snack. That's right.
What?
Yasmin had soda. Soda. Like Pepsi, like Pepsi, Cola, this is called the soda.
Yeah.
She took soda as a snack. And that's why she felt tired. She felt tired.
What is the page number?
This is page 27.
27.
Students, is my voice clear? Can you hear me well?
Yes, we can hear you well.
Okay.
Yes, your voice is clear.
What?
Your voice is clear.
Okay, Mustafa, thank you. So students, what do we learn from here? If we come from school and we feel that we are hungry and tired, but the lunch is not ready. What can we eat? We go to the kitchen. We choose soda and cookies or fruit. If we are hungry, yes, if we are hungry, but the lunch is not ready, it is better to choose fruit.
Yes, fruit.
Okay. And what should we drink? Soda or water?
Water.
That's right.
Water.
Now we have here a simple exercise. We want to know skipping breakfast every morning. Is this healthy or unhealthy? What do you think, Iyad?
Unhealthy.
Eating breakfast every morning on earth.
Okay.
Playing outside every day.
Yes, master.
What about number two, playing outside every day? Is it healthy or unhealthy?
Healthy.
Healthy. Okay. Mustafa Murad. Mustafa Murad.
Outside
every day. Look
at Mustafa Murad.
I am cleaning the screen for my tablet.
You are doing what?
I am cleaning the screen.
You are cleaning
the screen. Yes, screen. Okay.
So, thank you.
My iPad.
Thank you. Okay, no problem.
Okay, I'm finished. Don't worry.
I ask you about number three, eating fruit and vegetable. Is this healthy or unhealthy?
Healthy, Mr.
Healthy.
Okay, Mustafa Murad. Omar Ala?
Yes.
Okay. What about number four, getting 7 hours of sleep every night? Is this healthy or unhealthy?
Unhealthy.
Unhealthy. Omar Ala, do you think we need to sleep 8 hours or 10 hours every night?
No, healthy.
No, that's right, Omar Ala. Young boys like you and your friends have to sleep 8 or 10 hours because you need sleeping. So I think number four is unhealthy. 7 hours are not enough for children. Thank you.
Nine hours to sleep is healthy?
Number four? No, it is not healthy. Children need to sleep 10 hours every night. 10 hours.
9 hours.
What is the book?
10 hours.
This book is Discover, page 28.
Okay.
Mustafa Hadi. Mustafa Hani, about number four.
Sleep 10 hours is unhealthy.
Yes. Sleep 9 hours healthy or
unhealthy? Yes. But no, 9 hours are okay. 9 hours are okay. But if you sleep 10 hours, will be the best.
Unhealthy.
Yes. So four is unhealthy.
I sleep 9 hours.
Ahmed Adli,
I sleep. Yes.
What about number
8 hours.
Number one. What? Number what?
Number five. What do you think?
أنا أرد صحيت على الساعة 11.
Having argument with your friends.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Arguments means you are talking angrily to your friends. You have angry discussion. You are shouting with your friends. Is this healthy or unhealthy?
No, unhealthy.
Yes, of course. Number five, unhealthy. That's right. Thank you, Ahmed Adli. Yes. Muhammad Samir?
Yes, Mr.
Number six. Sharing your feelings when you are sad or upset. Is this healthy or unhealthy?
Healthy.
Healthy. So when you feel sad, something bad.
Which are number five, healthy or unhealthy?
Omar Mustafa, number five is unhealthy. Unhealthy. But number six is healthy. Muhammad Basil.
Number two.
Yes.
Mr. Number four.
Number four, unhealthy. Muhammad Basil, number six.
Yes, number two.
Eating candy and snacks.
Yes. Instead.
Instead of plants.
Yes.
Unhealthy.
Excellent, Muhammad Basil. That's right. It's unhealthy. Muhammad Hilmi.
Yes.
What about number eight? Watching TV and playing video games for hours.
Unhealthy.
Thank you. Ahmed Hilmi, number nine.
Play water. So.
Yes. Healthy. That's right. So students. Number one, unhealthy. Number two, healthy. Number three, healthy. Number four, unhealthy. Number five, unhealthy. Number six, healthy. Number seven, unhealthy. Number eight, unhealthy. Number nine, healthy. Okay. Now, students, I want you to think about three things from this list. Three things from this list that you are going to do. Let's ask, for example, Omar Kamal. Omar Kamal?
Yes.
Here we have list of healthy things. I want you to choose one of them that you will do this week. Which one you like to do this week?
Drinking water through the day.
Good. This is good choice. Thank you, Omar Kamal. Omar Kamal will decide to drink water throughout the day. Omar Izzat? Omar Izzat? Ahmed Hamada?
Assalamu alaikum, ya mister.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullah. Ahmed Hamada, we have here a list of eight of nine habits. Which one of them that you will do this week? Omar Kamal chose drinking water because Omar Kamal thinks that drinking water is healthy. What do you think? What will you do? What about
eating fruits and vegetables?
Yes, that's a good choice. Good choice. Thank you very much, Ahmed Hamada. So, Ahmed Hamada will decide to eat fruit and vegetables. Omar Kamal will decide to drink water.
I want to choose Mr.
But I need to ask other students because you answered before, Mustafa Hani. Malik Asa.
Yes.
What will you choose to do from here? Which will you do this week?
Playing,
I said
every day.
Mister, I don't answer today.
Playing,
what?
Playing, I said every day.
I don't answer
every day.
Yes, I will answer. I didn't finish. We have another class, don't worry. So our friend decided to play outside every day. Okay. So Omar Kamal will drink water. Ahmed Hamada decided to eat vegetables. And our friend decided to play out every day. Now, what will you look like if you do these things? Let me give you a picture and you choose which one of them that you will be when you do these things. We have here two pictures.
What?
Two pictures.
Mister, number two, healthy or unhealthy?
Number two?
Yes.
Healthy.
Number two, playing outside every day is healthy. This is healthy.
Okay.
Now, students, if we eat fruit and vegetables every day, drink water throughout the day, play outside, how we will look? We will look like this boy with white t-shirt or like this boy with brown t-shirt?
White t-shirt.
White t-shirt, because this boy is healthy. Thank you very much.
Teacher,
yes?
Page what?
Now we are in page number, 30.
Okay.
Now students look at the picture. What is this boy doing?
Sleep.
Sleeping, that's right. Do you think sleeping is good for us?
Yes.
Why yes. It is good?
Because
Make him talk. Students, we are going to listen to Mustafa Hani, and when he finish, we listen to another student. Mustafa, why do you think sleeping is good?
If you're not sleeping, you get headache.
Good, that's a good answer. Without sleeping, you will have headache. Okay.
I know I am Ahmed Adli.
Mister, I am Ahmed.
With the students, Ahmed Adli, why do you think sleeping is good?
It is healthy.
What?
Because sleep helps our brains remember what we learned during the day.
That's right. So sleeping, without sleeping, we will have headache.
Mister, I know
sleeping helps us. Okay, that's enough with sleeping. Let's go to the next picture. Look at the girl. Who can tell me what is the girl doing?
Reading.
Look at the face of the girl. Look at her face. Look at her face. Is she angry?
No.
Okay, she's not angry. Is she sad?
Read, it is healthy.
No.
Happy.
Is she calm?
No.
Yes.
Yes, calm means you are not shouting. When you are not shouting, you are calm. Is she quiet or noisy?
Quiet.
Okay. So, do you think that reading help us to be calm and quiet?
Yes.
Reading can our brains.
Of course.
Okay. Ibrahim Az. Omar Mustafa.
Yes.
Omar Mustafa.
Yes.
If you are angry, something wrong happened. What will you do? If you are angry, now you are angry. For example, you lost your pen, for example, and you are angry. When you went to home, you are angry, what will you do? Yes, Muhammad Samir, what will you do? Yes, that's a good choice. Did you listen to that, Omar Mustafa? Muhammad Samir said, if he is angry, he is going to read. Of course, you when you read something, you will feel calm. You will not be angry. Then you can look for your pen. And if you have a problem, someone, for example, made fun of you and you are angry, don't think about that. Go and do something useful, something good, like reading a story, like reading a magazine. Now, students, when you read, what about your mood? Are you in bad mood or good mood?
Good mood.
Good mood.
Okay. Yes.
So we learned that sleeping help us to learn.
Your brain.
We learn also that reading help us to be in good mood. Now look at picture number 3.
Do you Mister, I want to answer. And
yes, you can answer. Silence.
Teacher.
We are going to listen to each other one by one. Yusuf Khalid.
It is healthy.
Yusuf Khalid, are you there?
Yes.
Picture number 3. Can you see food in picture number 3?
Yes. It is fruit and vegetable. It is healthy.
Do you think that eating healthy food is good for our health?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. What do we take from food?
Fiber.
Vegetable and the fiber and the mineral.
Excellent. Yasin Khalid. Yasin Khalid.
Yes.
Do you think that we can take energy from food?
Yes.
Which food is better? Biscuits or meat?
Meat.
What do we take from meat?
Protein.
Protein. Excellent. Thank you, Yasin Khalid. Yasin Ahmed. Yasin Ahmed.
Yes.
Look at picture number 4. What are the children doing?
Playing football.
Is it a sport?
Yes.
Do you think that playing a sport is good for our health?
Yes.
Yes.
When you play a sport, are you active or lazy?
Active.
Active. Excellent. Now, students, we have some simple question. What will happen when you get enough sleep? What is one reason you should get enough sleep? Why you should sleep? Why you should sleep for 10 hours? Who can answer this question?
Iyad Muhammad Ali.
Iyad Muhammad Ali. Yes, Iyad.
If we sleep, we will grow.
Yes, good answer. When we sleep, we grow. Osai. Osai?
Yes. Yes.
That said, when we sleep, we grow. Now, let me ask you the second question. What time do you usually get up for school?
7:30.
Okay. So 7:30 or 7:30. Mazen. Mazen.
Yes.
What time should you go to bed to have 12 hours of sleep? If you wanted to sleep for 12 hours, when should you go to bed? Which time? If you are school, if you go to school at 7 o'clock and you wanted to sleep for 12 hours, when should you sleep?
In the bed.
Yes, in the bed, but when? I am asking about the time. What time should you sleep if you wanted to sleep
Mister,
for 12 hours?
Yes? What is the answer in the number one?
All the answers are in the bed. I heard them before.
Number one, what? Answer. What?
This is the answer. Mazen, are you still there?
Yes.
When you, if you school, if your school is at 7 in the morning, when should you sleep to have 12 hours? To sleep for 12 hours?
11 o'clock.
But if you sleep at 11 o'clock, you will sleep for only 7 hours. You need to sleep 12 hours. So you need to sleep early.
Seven.
Okay. If you sleep at 7 and your school is at 7, you will sleep for 11 hours because you need to get up and take a shower and the breakfast.
Six.
Good answer. You want to sleep at 6 o'clock.
Very easy. Very easy.
Thank you.
Very, very easy.
And you are intelligent. Now, another question.
So,
what is one quiet activity suggested in the passage? This question means Amr Magdi.
Yeah.
Amr Magdi.
What?
Do you remember here? What makes the girl quiet?
Reading.
And the question says, what is the activity that makes you quiet?
Mister, what is answer number 3?
Number 3?
Yes.
This is the answer for number 3.
Six hours.
Amr Magdi. Clock. Amr Magdi, what is the activity that makes you calm?
Reading.
Excellent.
Really. Very nice. It's very nice.
What is the answer number 5?
Number 5? Number 5.
Reading.
Number 4, reading. Can you tell me another activity that makes you calm?
Me.
But it is not in the text?
Me. Eat fruit and vegetables.
If you are angry, you eat fruit and vegetables? No.
Writing stories.
Yes. Someone said something here. Someone
Relax.
Said stories. What?
Relax.
Yes, Yasin Khalid. Yasin Khalid, raise your voice, please.
Read the story.
Excellent. This is good activity. Writing the story.
And relax.
Yes, Mustafa Hani. Relaxing is not an activity. Relaxing is a feeling, but reading is a relaxing activity. Writing story.
Play with my friend is part.
Play with your friends.
Yes.
This is good activity
it's
also. Playing with friends.
Reading story.
Yes, we
drawing,
reading
drawing.
Here. Reading is mentioned
drawing.
The book. Is a question asking you about activities which are not in the book.
Drawing.
Excellent. Drawing also. When you are angry, when something bad happens to you, don't be sorry and sad. Read a story, play with your friends, draw something like that.
Reading stories.
Yes, these are good activities. Let's move to another part. What can happen to your body if you eat too much sweet? Ibrahim Az?
Yes. Mister, I will be dehydrated.
Good. You will be dehydrated. Ibrahim Az?
I will be ill.
You will be ill. That's right. You will be sick.
You will be sick.
Yes. And what about your body? Are you going to be thin or fat?
Fat.
So?
Fat.
Fat. Sick. Tired. Now, if you are hungry, and you didn't take your lunch, because lunch is ready, what is your snack?
Fruit and vegetables and water.
Water is your snack.
And they drink water.
Water.
And drink water, yes.
Good. Fruit and vegetables and water. Good. Good answers.
And protein.
But protein is not good snack because you will have protein on your lunch.
In lunch.
Fruit is good snack.
Fruit.
Yes, any kind of fruit, banana,
and carbohydrates.
Protein is not the fruit. Yes, Omar, Mustafa, what did you say?
Protein in fruit.
Protein is fruit. I think protein in meat and the chicken. There is vitamin and fiber in fruit.
Vitamin.
Right, Omar Mustafa?
Mineral
also. Our friend Omar Mustafa said that we have protein in fruit.
And the dairy
is vitamin.
I think protein is in meat, not in fruit.
Mister, we can eat and drink dairy. Dairy.
But do you think that dairy is good snack?
Yes.
If you are hungry and you are going to eat your lunch, but you are hungry and the lunch is not ready, it is good to eat a cheese and drink milk? I don't think so. Because you will have milk and the cheese on your dinner and on your breakfast. But you can take a piece of vegetables like cucumber, like carrot, like tomato. You can take one banana or one apple. This is good snack, but eating a cheese and the milk is not good. Eating meat is not good. You can take meat, you can take cheese on your dinner, lunch or breakfast. But as a snack between breakfast and lunch, it is good to have vegetables or fruit.
You can eat egg.
You can eat egg on breakfast and the dinner, but you can't eat egg as a snack. Snack is But Mustafa, if you drink water, you will still be hungry. You need something to eat.
Fruit.
Yes.
Mustafa, drink milk.
We can eat croissant.
Now,
and then dinner.
How can you stay
active? Carbohydrates
are not good snack. Carbohydrates are not good snack.
We can eat in the next
Mister,
Mazen?
Yes.
How can you stay active at school? If you are at school, how can you stay active? If you feel lazy at school, how can you change this? What can you do?
Read.
Good.
Master, can I answer?
Yes, you
answer
can.
Murat. Play sports.
Yes.
Read.
Play
Mister,
sport.
I know. Reading play with my friend in the break.
What? Reading a story.
Wait a minute. Someone here says something in the break. Can you repeat it again?
Play with my friend in break.
Excellent. Play with friends in break. This is good answer.
And eating.
Good answer. Play with
Mister
friends.
And doing some exercise.
Yes, yes, playing some exercise.
Playing exercise.
What about eating? What about eating?
Do exercise.
Eating fruit and salad.
That's right. Eating fruit.
Drink fresh food.
Mister,
and
eating healthy food.
And drink milk.
Vegetables.
What about Mister, drinking?
Drinking water.
Is not good for your health. Juice has a lot of sugar. Fruit is the best.
Orange juice.
Milk is not good as a snack. Milk is good as a meal. You drink milk at breakfast or at lunch, but don't drink milk all the day.
Okay.
Drink milk in the dinner.
Yeah, or breakfast, dinner or breakfast, but all the day is not good.
I can
But I have to move. I have to move the page.
Yeah.
No. Wait.
We have only 1 minute.
Mister, I can working with my teacher.
Yes, working with a teacher. It's a good idea also.
Yes.
Here, students, I want you to make this table at home. Look at Saturday. If you get enough sleep, if you didn't get enough sleep, cross.
Enough sleep.
And Sunday, do the same with Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday,
Stay positive and calm.
If you are positive on Saturday, take if you are not positive, cross. And do the same with eat healthy. What? This is page, yes, 33. Can I erase now?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. You can erase it.
Now, we decided that if we feel